was so
like when
annoying.
The cheerleaders
they were like,
I can't do it. It'd be really bad.
And they have like a beat.
Yeah.
Like, people have the beat.
It was really cool, like when we got all those cases, and then those guys would do the football thing, smack against each other. That is my favorite part.
What did it mean to beat JF at home?
It was just
it meant everything.
Amazing feeling.
Were you conscious of the crowd that was at home that night?
Yeah,
there was a big student section.
Oh, yeah, I was
at home.
How did you miss the hat? They're all wearing black, and then there's like Johnny in that neon hat.
And no, and Lee in his little yellow shirt,
his highlighter shirt.
And the whole student body rushed out.
That's the best feeling.
What was that like?
It was like 2 years ago when we beat PH.
That was last year.
Oh yeah, my bad. Last year. It was amazing.
It was really cool.
I think it's really cool.
You can get hurt though.
When
I was like,
I love
Taylor. We need her.
So you felt like they were storming so fast somebody could get stepped on or hurt?
I was like, if we had fallen and like when we were hugging each other and then they stormed, I was like, that could
be
seriously
dead.
Injured. Like,
yeah.
Like in The Lion King when he gets
by Mufasa.
As an all-round athlete.
Okay. No, I'm really athletic. And I even played baseball, but...
Oh, we didn't know that.
Not T-ball, baseball. Okay. Oh, boy.